So SHENRON is hungry because the mouse has been here for a few minutes and ever since I put it there, it's been hungry. So hold that right there.
You're gonna watch us feed our baby.
It's like this mouse knows. There we go.
There we go. Here, you hold it. You can get in closer.
Remember, everyone, this is nature. How snakes eat in the wild. This is what happens. We are not harming this mouse. This is how they feed.
Does she look like she's biting the snake?
No.
You can't see her teeth, but
I can't.
Look in the video.
Her mouth's not biting.
Okay.
Will loosen up as soon as the heart stops, and I think that's happening.
This is the largest mouse we've ever given her.
It's been a couple weeks, so she's hungry. We thought she deserved a treat.
Oh my god, you can see the eyeball.
Is she having a hard time?
No.
No, she's doing it.
But this view on the video is amazing. You can see the eyeball going in her mouth.
Oh my god. Red
eye. The perfect side view, basically. Sorry, I don't have a spectacular Samsung or Apple iPhone. I got Android.
We'll upgrade soon. There we go, baby. Yeah. Get that dinner.
If you move the
top out more, you can probably sit.
I got a good view.
There we go, baby.
Oh my goodness, I've never seen her do this before.
She's going.
She's dragging it into her hide.
That's where the heat pad is, so.
Yes.
I've never seen you do this.
I've never seen any python do this. This is not natural for a python to drag their food into their hideout.
Has anybody ever seen
I'm not lying.
Anything?
No, I'm recording a video.
Oh, I don't know.
Alright, guys.
She was dragging deeper?
Yeah. She's going deeper. Well, guys, you are seeing something very rare and uncommon. Wish there was a way to
stopped.
No, I'm not sure. It's all grainy on the video. Yeah. Well, that is just so amazing. You guys, I've never seen a python do this. This is very unusual.
They don't eat in their hides.
Yeah. That's what, like, some other species of snake do, but this is very rare. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here.
You guys aren't gonna get the best view.
Yeah, I'm sorry, and I can't risk taking the her hide up, but. Okay. Well, someone that knows snakes maybe can explain this behavior. All right. Signing off.